Dennis, how has the relationship grown between you, Shay, and Chris throughout the season, that guard relationship between you guys?
I think the first couple of games was rough. You know, we had to find out how we would play together. We got three, you know, good guards who can get the ball at all times, you know, and make a decision and read a situation. And I think the last 15 to 20 games, you know, we did a great job, you know, just moving the ball together. Everybody sacrificed a little bit, you know, and now we're on the same page and we just got to keep getting better every day.